Hello Windows Universe, Michael Wint, the Windows Club. In this video we will look at what happens when you reset Windows 10. As always, there will be an article in the description down below that will go more into depth. On a basic level, it will reset Windows 10 to the condition it was in when you purchased your computer. That can be helpful and solve a lot of problems, especially for file corruption. The fastest way to do this is to go into Settings, go to Update and Security, go to Recovery, click on the Get Started button, from there you have a choice to make. And you can choose to reset your PC but keep your files, or to remove everything. If you pick reset but keep my files, it will reinstall Windows 10 but keep your personal files. It will remove any apps and drivers you have installed. It eliminates changes you've made to the settings. Any apps that did not come from the manufacturer will be deleted. If you choose to remove everything, then it will completely wipe your data. If you're planning to donate, sell, or recycle your computer, this is the best option to take. It will take a bit longer, but it will reinstall Windows 10 and remove all of your personal files. It will remove apps and drivers you installed, remove changes you made to your settings. It will remove any apps except what your PC manufacturer installed. Now, did this answer your questions that you had on the reset option? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful and informative articles on Windows 10, to go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.